In the basement of one of the country's leading medical schools, Dr. Edward Jessup, candidate for a Nobel Prize, is conducting the most dangerous experiment in the history of science. And the subject of the experiment is himself. Altered state.
Up in the brain, works the nucleus of the cell, and you don't call that danger.